This exercise is called a farmer's carry, so you can use dumbbells, kettlebells. If you have a trap bar, you can use a trap bar. But you load it up heavy, trying to pull the shoulders back, pushing them down, top of the head, to the ceiling, to the sky. And then you can just walk, try nice and slow, try not to let the kettlebells move too much. Squeezing as hard as you can. Once you get as far as you're gonna go, you can set them down and you're done.